Hello, it's philosophy time with me, Brandon. It may be dumbass philosophy, but it's philosophy nonetheless. Why do some people don't give a damn? Some people who don't give a damn, who really speak their mind, you think it's because they act all big and bad, but really it's just that not giving a damn is really less stressful. It's stress-free. Let's face it, we all hate to have stress. Sometimes when people don't care or don't give a damn, they're just trying to be less stressful in their lives because nobody wants stress in their lives, you know what I'm saying? Being stressful sucks completely, so that's why some people act like they don't give a damn. They just it's stress-free to not give a damn, you know what I'm saying? It's just stress-free. And people are wondering, why am I doing this video in the dark? Because I can. You don't want to see my ugly face sometimes. But anyway, I'm going to be doing more videos about philosophy with Brandon Burns because I am a philosopher in my own mind.